Trace Crossings is a lovely Hoover neighborhood built into the side of Shades Mountain with lakes and greenery and rolling hills. It is located right off of Highway 150 and Stadium Trace Parkway. Within Trace Crossings, there are a number of sub-communities. And what I love about Trace Crossings is each neighborhood has its own feel. So the very first Trace Crossings community that was built was Willow Trace. Willow Trace has the more established homes. Most of those homes are basement homes. And a little tip about Willow Trace, you can slip out the back of Willow Trace and there's actually a trail that goes to Hoover High School. So students who live there don't even have to get out onto Highway 150. The next community that was built within Trace Crossings was Park Trace. Park Trace, the advantage of Park Trace is that it is walking distance to Trace Crossings Elementary. So that's really cool for those families. We then have Chestnut Ridge and North Ridge, and those are up on a ledge. And so families who live up there are up high. Either they have a lake view or they have the ridge view that kind of looks out at the Hoover Metropolitan Stadium. Chestnut Ridge is gated, and that is just the coolest community. It is literally one street, and those homes are very deceiving. They're close together. They're relatively close to the street. You'd be surprised how big those homes are. It's a pretty cool neighborhood. We have Scout Creek, and what I love about Scout Creek is the homes wind, the streets go up the hills, and so the terrain is just beautiful, and it provides some different dynamics in the community. We then have Lake Trace, and Lake Trace is another one of the gated communities. Lake Trace is built around the private lake in Trace Crossings, and it's just lovely, very serene. So all of the people who live in Trace Crossings have access to the lake, and there are beautiful trails that you can go walking around the lake, and it's just a great way to spend a nice fall afternoon. We also have Creekside. And Creekside is more of a garden home community. The homes are a little bit smaller. The yards are a little bit smaller. All of the homes are built on slabs. So the beauty of Creekside is it provides for main level living for people who are looking for main level garage, main level master bedroom, and it's just a different home all the way around. Most of the Trace Crossings communities have their own pool. Some of them also have tennis courts. Another thing I really love about Trace Crossings is just the convenience. There's shopping nearby, there's restaurants nearby, there's easy access from 459 and I-65, and the schools are within walking distance. So if you're looking for a beautiful home in Hoover, in Trace Crossings, be sure to give me a shout. I've lived in Trace Crossings for many years, so it's definitely one of my favorites.